How do you define the role and responsibility of a school board member?
So for me, what this really comes down to is just a few key factors. First is going to be listening. There's many stakeholders throughout the school system, and some are more known than others. Your parents, your teachers, your administration, but there's also the hidden stakeholder that gets overlooked a lot, the students. And listening to all those different groups to try to find where they're having problems and how we can solve those problems. And importantly, work that into the strategic vision for the school district.
What are the educational gaps or weaknesses in your district?
I think one of the biggest gaps, not just for Greenville County schools, but through the system entirely, is a lot of focus on four-year education being the main way to succeed after school. But very topically right now, linemen can make $20, $30, $40 as they progress throughout their career. And there's many other professions like this. And we are not serving our students well by hiding these type of professions from them.
How should a school district address underperforming schools?
The first way to do this is to really look at the actual results. A great example from my own area is Berea Middle School. It got a rating of 1 out of 10 from 50 teachers on the working conditions of the school. We've poured hundreds of thousands of dollars to improving the outcome of these students, and nowhere on that school improvement plan did we touch on the working conditions of that school. That's where we need to be putting our focus on improving the underperforming schools.
What in your background leads you to believe that you would be an effective school board member?
So there's two key parts to my background. First, I have a master's in public administration, so I'm very familiar with how government works and figuring out ways to improve stuff. But I've also had a lot of experience serving committees. I currently serve, for example, on a federal advisory committee for the Department of Veteran Affairs. So I'm very used to working in a committee environment as a group to create meaningful and lasting change.